Hello friends, my name is Jaskaran and today we will learn how to add social media buttons to YouTube channel like Twitter, Facebook, Instagram and others. First of all, go to your YouTube channel. On the right corner you will find edit button. Then click on this edit button. It will show two options, edit links and edit channel art. Click on edit links. Now at the bottom of the new page you will find custom link and add button. Click on add link. Now you can type Twitter if you want to link Twitter, and in URL section, you can paste your Twitter link. To get the link, log into your Twitter page, your username, your password, and log into Twitter page. Okay. Now click here. Now you can see link containing your Twitter username in the URL. Copy this link. This link containing your username, right? So copy this link and paste this link here. Okay. Now if you want to add another link, suppose you want to add link to your website, then type your website name and type your website's URL. Okay, I will type my website, that is stay foolish, stay hungry.com. And you can click done button if you want to add Facebook, or you can add Instagram or any other link. You can repeat the same process. Now click the done button. Now you can see the Twitter, Google Plus and your website link here. And now we go back to the channel page. Okay. That's it. See your Twitter, Google Plus and your website link here. If you like the video, then subscribe our channel and click the like button.